Hi folks, Joe Johnson with Holiday World and Katy. Today we're going to do a little walk around on a 2015 Airstream Interstate. Great little Class B motorhome, full functional motorhome, number one in the Class B section. Great little unit. We're going to walk around a EXT version today, the extended version, 24 foot, and this one is a 9-passenger van. This is the silver, and it has a new walnut Colombian interior on it. Real good looking little coach. Let me show you a few things that we have on the 2015 Airstream. And a couple of new features that we have on the 2015 Interstate. We have a headlamp cleaner here that automatically cleans the headlight lights. And then also they put a new little spoiler on the front of it. Gives it a good clean little look and a little bit more aerodynamic in it. And then we have the new Alcoa Brightech aluminum wheels. Gonna look good and clean years to come. And then the Mercedes chassis that Airstream gets on their Interstates has a lot of features that a lot of other Sprinter chassis do not have. It does have collision prevention on it, so if you're approaching a object fast or another vehicle, it helps you brake assist. And then it also has a blind spot indicator. Little lights will light up on your mirror indicating that somebody's in your blind spot. And then it also has a lane indicator. If you start to swerve out of your lane, it'll go ahead and let you know that. Smart little units here. On the Mercedes chassis, it has a 6-point stabilization system on it. Helps keep you from rolling over. And it also has a little bit heavier stabilizer bars on this unit. A lot of good little features that Airstream gets on their Mercedes chassis that a lot of other manufacturers do not. Great little package unit here. On a door, actually little things as far as like your stepwell makes it easy access to get in and out. You have a couple of steps to get in, couple steps to get out, makes it a lot easier. Coming around on our driver's side of the coach, you have your RV facilities here. You have city water supply, so if you're hooked up to an RV park, you can go ahead and hook your water hose up. You have full water capabilities. And then also a holding tank on here. This unit will hold 32 gallons of water. Great little feature if you need to use a restroom or water, or wash your hands while you're traveling down the road. We also have the furnaces in the back of the area here, so it does have a furnace on the inside to keep you warm. On cooler days, evenings, if you get out somewhere, you want to spend the night and it's cool, you've got heat going. Then we also have a nice little outside shower right here. Comes with a little 10-foot hose, quick connect to hose off things. And then on our on the back side, for as far as the RV compartment, you do have electric knife valves. Electric knife valves will help you on your discharge of your sewage. You don't have to crawl up underneath the coach and pull the old style knife valves. High-end feature right here. Actually has a macerator pump on it, so you're not dealing with a large sewer hose. It's only a little inch and a half sewer hose right here, so it's easy to pull out. And it also has a rewind wheel to go ahead and retract it in. A couple of good little features that come on most of your higher end motorhomes. Great. And this coach is actually, it's on the 3,500 pound chassis, a little bit heavier than the 25, gives you a lot more stability and a lot better pulling. If you'll notice coming down the side, real slick looking windows that Airstream puts on their coach. Gives it a real good classy look right here. On the rear of the coach, we have great two wide doors that give you plenty of access when you open up, and we also have the rear view monitor up on top, which is a little nice little feature up there to be able to see what's behind you all the time if you want. As far as like opening up the doors, give you full access here, easy to do, plenty of room if you need a little bit more. These doors actually open up and they have magnetic catches on the side to go ahead and hold the coach open for you. Nice thing about the Airstreams, it's all easy to operate. On the EXT version that we're looking at here today, it also has a little extra storage area back here, a good little compartment to throw miscellaneous stuff in. It also can be utilized as a cooler or something if you're out tailgating. It does have a drain plug on the bottom of it. Plenty of storage in the back area here. And then when you get ready to make this into a bed, Real easy to do. You just pull your little flaps down here. They come down, and then you just remove your headrest. Tuck those away right there. So you're all ready to make this coach down into the bed. Another nice little feature that they put on the 2015 Airstream Interstate, little clothes hangers. You have one on both sides of the coach. Real nice added little feature on this. Be able to carry your hanging clothes with you. Coming around on the passenger side of the coach, we do have, again, this is the XT version. It's 24 foot long. But we do have a good sized awning, electric awning that goes all the way across, so you can bring a couple lawn chairs out. Actually has a little area right here, some outlets and some cable, coax cable connections, so you can view TV out here, a couple lawn chairs, the awning out, kick back, cold drink, you're watching some football or just any kind of TV going on right out here. Another nice feature that they put on the 2015s, LED patio light. Great little, gives you some light outside when you're out there with the awning out, enjoying the outdoors. And then the front of the cockpit on the 2015 Interstate, we have a lot of features on this coach. A lot of safety features, which is real nice. Airstream actually puts, they have six airbags on the front of this coach. So you have your side airbags, your front airbags, real safe little coach right here. And then we do have our rear view monitor right here. You can visualize it or see the visual behind you all the time, or you can go ahead and turn it off if you don't want that. And then we do have a Kenwood radio that Airstream puts in these. It does have HD capability, Sirius radio, navigation system. You can hook up your iPhones, iPads, any of your smartphones will work on this unit right here. And then on your steering wheel, you have all your hands-free buttons to be able to safety, change stations on your radio, change your readout on the display. And in this 9-passenger van that we're in today, it does come with a little table. The nice thing about the cockpit seats, they actually swivel around full 360 degrees. So this has four seats up in the front, so you can sit here and visit with people, play cards, have a few drinks, have some food. Most comfortable seats you ever find in any motorhome right here. Real soft, ultra suede leather. Great little comfort area right here to be able to visit with people. And up in the front of the coach, we have a Samsung LED HD TV. It also has a nice little HD Blu-ray DVD player that comes with it. And then we also, on the top, we have LED lighting throughout this coach. Comes with a little dimmer switch so you can dim the lights in the evening time or make them a little bit brighter. Nice little features in this coach. Rear of the coach, we have our nice leather chairs in the back, real comfortable. And then we do have a Samsung HD TV. It is on the swivel arm to give you great viewing any location in the rear of the coach. Digital thermostat for your air conditioner. And then we have our monitor panel up here, which you can do start your LP generator, which is a 2500 Onan LP generator. It has a power management system, which you can help control your power as needed. It also has a 1,000-watt inverter on it, and your tank levels are indicators are here for your fresh water, gray water, black water, and your LP tank, and your batteries. And then coming back towards the rear of the coach, this is actually a lot of storage. You have great storage. It goes all the way back through on this EXT. Real nice right there. Nice little reading lights on the bottom. All LED lighting on the inside of it. Now also, back here in this bed area, it's so easy to make down into a bed. And then you just flip out your little little chairs, and you've got a great sized bed right here. And this little 24 foot EXT Airstream lounge, we have great storage cabinetry all across the side. It's good deep storage. It also has your spring hinges And I love this is a new wood color that they did for their laminated door. It's called Colombian Walnut. Pretty little color on the inside. Looks real nice. In our galley area here, we also have a little flip-up sink right here. Nice little two-burner stove. And then we also have a good-sized refrigerator with a little freezer compartment up in here. Then we do have a convection microwave oven. And in our restroom area, the bathroom, we also have a one-piece molded fiberglass surround sound on this. You have your commode. You actually have LED lighting on the inside of it. Nice little swing-out mirror, and you actually even have a little holder in the back. Folks, I want to thank you for coming down and joining us today on the walk around of the Airstream Interstate 2015 model. Showed you a few of the new features on here. Airstream went all out. They got a lot of nice features on this coach now. I'd love to invite you down to come around and take a look at it. Test drive one. We're at Holiday World in Katy. You can visit us on our website at hwhrv.com, or you can give me a call. I'm Joe Johnson, at 281-371-7276. If you call in or get to our website, mention the promo code JJI. Be more than happy to give you some good promotional discounts on our units here today. Thanks, and come back and visit us.